It is match number 39 of the Indian T20 League, arguably one of the most exciting encounters which will be taking place in this particular league. It is Mumbai versus Bangalore, a battle of heavyweights. A lot of eyeballs will be on this particular game. Hello everyone, my name is Shayanto Shengupto and welcome back to another MSP video presented by Cricket Tracker. Now before I jump into the video, I would request all of you to like, comment and share and also subscribe to our channel so that you do not miss any particular update from us. Thank you. Now if we take a look at the probable playing 11 of both the teams, then for the Bangalore franchisee, opening the batting will be Virat Kohli and Devdutt Padukal. Both of them fired explosively in the last game against the Chennai franchisee. Both of them were prolific with the bat. At number 3, we'll be having K.S. Bharat. At number 4, we will be having Glenn Maxwell. At number 5, A.B. de Villiers. We all know how famed of a middle batting order Bangalore have, but unfortunately they have not been able to fire. At number 6, we'll be having Tim David from Singapore. At number 7, Wanindu Hasaranga, followed by the four bowlers in the form of Harshal Patel, Mohammad Siraj, Navdeep Saini and Yuzvendra Chahal. So the bowling department looks settled, looks balanced and they are very explosive at the death. Now if you take a look at the probable playing 11 of the Mumbai franchisee, then more or less it should remain the same. At opening the batting will be Rohit Sharma and Quinton de Kock. At number 3 will be Surya Kumar Yadav, followed by Ishan Kishan and Saurabh Tiwari. So that will be the middle order. At number 6 will be Kyron Pollard, somebody who can tong the ball, somebody who can muscle the ball towards the fence. At number 7 will be Krunal Pandya, followed by the four bowlers in the form of Adam Milne, Rahul Chahar and Trent Bolt and Jasprit Bumrah. So that is the probable playing 11 of the Mumbai franchisee. Now if you take a look at the head-to-head battle between these two teams, then Mumbai are clearly very dominant over the Bangalore franchisee. Mumbai have registered 17 wins and Bangalore has managed to win on only 11 occasions. Now if you take a look at their head-to-head since 2018, then Bangalore has managed to scalp 3 wins and Mumbai have managed to win only 4 times. Now if you take a look at the stadium in which this game will be taking place, it will be taking place at the Dubai International Stadium in Dubai, and the average first inning score over here is 166. Teams that are chasing have actually won on 2 occasions and have lost on 3 times. Now if you take a look at a few of the individual milestones that can be achieved by the players, then Virat Kohli just needs 13 runs to complete 10,000 T20 runs. A.B. de Villiers is just 4 sixes away from 250 sixes in T20 cricket. Rohit Sharma is just 3 sixes away from the humongous margin of 400 sixes in T20 cricket. And Quinton de Kock is just 26 runs away from 7,000 T20 runs. Now if you take a look at few of the individual player battles in this particular match, then Virat Kohli versus Jasprit Bumrah is a good battle to watch out for. Jasprit Bumrah has dismissed the Indian team skipper on 4 occasions. Now if you take a look at Yuzvendra Chahal and Rohit Sharma, Chahal has outfoxed Rohit Sharma once, and on the other hand, the very last battle, Krunal Pandya versus A.B. de Villiers, A.B. de Villiers has been dismissed 4 times by Krunal Pandya. So with that, we come to an end to this particular MSP video of the Indian T20 League. I hope you like the content, but before I go, I would request all of you to head to our Telegram channel, because this is your one-stop destination for the best match combos and the best cricket fantasy tips under the sun. Thank you so much guys, please also subscribe to our channel and like, comment and share. Thank you.